Hi, Megan here. Welcome to the first of its kind YouTube interactive training video brought to you by Business Industrial Network, fondly referred to by our customers as BIN95. Our subscribers are important to us, and we encourage you to interact with us in the comment section below. This video series is on PLC networking basics using a Controllogix pack.
Here is the setup of Controllogix, and it's wireless using standard equipment that you can buy, not the commercial industrial wireless networking, but in an actual industrial environment, you probably use that to be more secure. We set up an economical setup for classroom environment, so we're just using a net gear.
Brought to you by Business Industrial Network.
And as you can see on the Controllogix PAC, Process Automation Controller, some people refer to it as a PLC, same difference almost. Here is what your Ethernet card should look like. When everything's working properly, you should see an OK. The IP address, and since we do have computers, you'll see the net light is on solid. Typically you'll have the link connection as long as there's something linked to it, and you'll have the okay on there as long as everything's okay. So that's it, the simple setup here.
The first part of step one is to map out your network. RS Links is Allen Bradley's communication software where you would set up the node addresses for Data Highway Plus. RS Links and RS Logix also refer to these device addresses as station numbers. RS Links Data Highway Plus likes octal numbers, which means we shouldn't be using any 8s or 9s in our addresses, in our two-digit addresses. Please pause the video at this point and look for a station number that's incorrectly addressed. Great! If you chose device labeled another PLC, which had node address of 78, non-octal node address of 78, then you chose correctly. The other numbers on each of the devices is the IP address. This is for the Ethernet network. So two different networks that can access these devices that we've mapped out here. So in summary, octal station numbers are just for RS Links Data Highway Plus network, and the decimal long IP address numbers are for Ethernet, which can also be Ethernet driver and RS Links. Please click to pause the video and answer the questions.